Therefore, I'm asking Mr. Ozerov
совместного заседания двух комитетов на ваше рассмотрение.
To put the decision of the joint committees for your consideration. He will read this statement of the Council of the Federation of the Russian Federation on the use of the armed forces of the Russian Federation on the territory of Ukraine. Having considered the appeal from the President of the Russian Federation and based on the interests of the safety of the citizens of the Russian Federation, our country fellow men, and the military staff of the armed contingent of the Russian Army and Navy deployed in Ukraine in accordance with the international agreement and the Autonomous Republic of Crimea, and in accordance with the Clause G, Part 1, Article 102 of the Constitution of the Russian Federation, the Council of Federation of the Federal Assembly of the Russian Federation has wrote the following: to give consent to the appeal of the Russian Federation to use the armed forces of the Russian Federation on the territory of Ukraine until the normalization of the situation, political situation in Ukraine is achieved. Second, this decision comes in force on the date it is signed. I am asking for your support. Do you have any questions to Mr. Ozerov? No questions. Do you have any additions, appeals, any further details on this draft? No. In that case, I am putting this draft decision on the vote. Those who are in favor on passing this draft decision of the joint committees, please vote. Vote in progress.
Решение принято единогласно.
The decision has been adopted unanimously.